them are in this list. Yung mga re-receive namin. So my first question is, what are we going to do with the requests from the barangay which are not in this list? Second question is, we have only an allocation of 300 million per councilor, 3 million per councilor. We will have to allocate all of this. And maybe it's best if we are given a criteria by city planning so that we will not be accused of giving only to our favorites.
Good.
And then the other thing is, one other possibility is, if the project is worth 500,000, maybe you can talk, give in to 5 different councilors so that we will talk among ourselves na tigo 100,000 kami. So that we will be able to distribute it and we will be able to come up with a project worth 500,000. Because we know that if the project is less than 200,000, walang bidder. So these are just my concerns which we are saying in front of the barangay officials. Para huwag silang magalit sana kung hindi namin mapagbigyan lahat.
Well noted, ma'am. Ganito na lang.